around. Continuing around. Just a reminder, any of the choreography we do today, any, is on that same DVD. I had a couple people ask me, yeah, Zat You Santa Claus, you will want to get that so you get both views of Andy doing the hip throw. You're going to want to make sure you get it, right? Showbiz. And you'll see another exciting move of his a little bit later today. Singing Around, if you see on the front cover, if you see that DVD logo, that means it's on the new one for this year. And this is our, I'll show you the front. This is the 13th choreography DVD we have out this year. In the choral promotion that we have over there, if you didn't get one, there is a listing of all 13 DVDs and the songs that are on each. In case you missed a year, you don't want to do that. One other thing for me, very often you're stuck behind the piano, right? And maybe the accompanist comes in for the last two rehearsals if you're lucky. So we have put together what's called a piano tracks. This is our third year of doing this. Any of the individual pieces that don't have the big accompaniment tapes, we have put on a piano track so that you have a piano player. These are strictly piano accompaniments. That's all it is, just me at the piano playing for you. But it gets you have to practice this too sometimes. And the kids have to get used to looking at this instead of, or whatever it is you give them, right? So you'll see on the front cover, again, if it says piano track C3, that means it will be the accompaniment there for you. I remember doing an entire musical like this. I went home every night with headaches. Singing Around, look at measure 13. Let's all sing measure 13. And if you look up the word round in your dictionary, this is what it will tell you. Two, one, two, three. A short rhythmical canon arranged for three or more singers with each one on the same tune but starting at a different time. Got it? Now look back and look at the choreography. Right? Index finger up. Show me that. Oh, good. Everybody does it. Index finger. Caught you, Bob. Okay. I usually bring it in from above. I learned that from the woman who did the Purina Cat Chow, Chow Chow Chow. She would go, Purina Cat Chow, and lock it in from above. So I use that a lot when I do my movements. Tide detergent, Zest soap. You lock it in from above rather than a short, a short. See the difference? Try it the other way. A short, and I do it from above. A short, it just makes it almost twice as big. So there's my key for today. Rhythmical canon arranged for three or more singers. What does it say? Point right index to right, center, then left. Arrange for three or more singers. Very easy. Make it bigger by adding your head. Arrange for three or more. That's the instant punctuation mark. That'll give you something bigger. All right? I'll propose front. With each one on the same tune. Then it says, lean forward with palms out front. But starting at a different time. Try it together. A short rhythmical canon. Arrange for three or more singers. With each one on the same tune, but starting at a different time. Now, can you do that if I make you into a round? That group one would do it, then group two would do it, then group three would do it. And that's basically what you're looking at. Here's the very beginning. Sing it along with me. One, two, three, four. All right, part one is over here on this side. What is around? What is around? I'll tell you what I found. Tell you what I found. Here in the dictionary. Everybody look at your dictionary. Look it up. Here we go. Together. A short rhythmical canon arranged for three or more singers with each one on the same tune but starting at a different... Everybody row the boat. Are you ready? Here we go, and we start. A short rhythmical in the middle. A short rhythmical on the side. A short one on the same tune, starting at a different time. Ready? we go again. A short rhythmical canon. A short rhythmical canon. A short rhythmical tune. Starting at a different time. Bye. Starting at a different time. Bye.
Starting at a different
time. Wave goodbye. Bye. Fa la la la, fa la la la, fa la la.